sadly, the high C's are going to have to sing to themselves because I have some seniors in the high C's. And we're going to bring them down front and we're going to serenade them tonight. And the roses on the piano are there in their honor. And they each get the rose of their choice when they get ready to leave. So let me introduce our seniors to you. Shade Holmes. You know where Honeypath is? I do. You're Belton, right? And she is an English major literary studies, and she plans to go to grad school. Come on over here in student affairs. We're going to miss her. She's a great gal. I tell her all the time, if I could only have one soprano in my choir, I would want it to be Monique, because she's always just right there. She's from Casey, South Carolina, and she's a music major, and she just got her letter yesterday that she's been accepted to grad school at USC in social work. Allison Mobley sang a beautiful solo. She's a speech language pathology major, beautiful, sweet girl. I begged her to be in the choir and she finally got tired of pestering her. She's going to be moving to Charleston and she's going to be working in an early autism diagnosis treatment project. She's been such a leader in our organization. She's from Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, and she is a music major. She has the best smile on campus. When she smiles, her eyes smile, everybody tells her to smile. I'm having a bad day, I say, I need a smile, Allison. She is going to grad school in the fall, getting an MBA, emphasizing project management, and she is getting married on, get this date now, 6/11/16. Get the 111s and the 6s. Her fiance is Marshall, and he had a great proposal for her this spring. Ask her about it, she'll tell you all about it. Then we have Adia Singleton. I really wish you'd been a music major, Adia. She's from Monk's Corner, South Carolina. She's a chemistry major, right? So you know she's smart. She's majoring in chemistry. And she is going to Presbyterian College this fall, and she's going to get a Doctor of Pharmacy degree. Isn't that fantastic? That means you've got a lot of time. All right, and then we have Erica Singleton, another alto. Blythewood, South Carolina. She is a music major and she wants to pursue a career in teaching voice privately. I'm going to miss her. Then we have a member of our chamber ensemble, Rebecca Walston, who is singing with us. She's multi-talented. Come on, Rebecca. They had a concert on. Violinist from Lawrence, South Carolina, and she's majoring in speech and language pathology, and she's going this fall to the University of Tennessee and get a doctorate in audiology. So this is the plan. Erica's going to give us some drugs, and you're going to give us our hearing aids. We're so proud of you, Rebecca. And last but certainly not least, Cece Williams. All these years. She's from Rock Hill, South Carolina. She's a music major and she's still finalizing her plans. She's keeping them secret. She will be working for sure at Spring Valley High School as a percussion instructor, and she's been taking advanced conducting this semester. So in the second part of this program, you will see her conduct, and she's fantastic at it. So those are our seniors. Let's give them a rousing applause. Serenade themselves.